fight it forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, yo, this fight it forever. No surrender, it's forever. You know, yo, this fight it forever. Porządku, no to skoro tutaj jeszcze jesteśmy na miejscu, od razu zagadamy z wujkiem. Zobaczymy, o co chodzi, a potem się udamy do Sadie.
Feels like old times. Good to have the old gang back together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as weak old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. And I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail. I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump. The house has gotta go.
Sorry, John G, ale ma rację.
You miserable sack of shit. Build a house a lady'd set foot in.
The place just needs a woman's touch.
It needs leveling. No woman would touch this place. Now, I reckon these horses can have it down in a minute. Here, come on. Tie that end around the horses. You loop that end around there. Horses will pull it clean down. We good?
I think so.
All right. Well, let's get going. Now just pull.
You got this, John? I'll go when you do. And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay. You keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna
just
tell you
that? Need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to.
To jest koniec misji? Serio? No bez kitu, to wszystko? Ukończ misję poniżej 18 sekund. Wait. Za długo nam ta misja zajęła w takim razie. Pewnie zrobiliśmy 20 sekund. No dobra, no to...
Okej.
Chyba w takim razie tylko Sadie mamy na mapie. Na tą chwilę, no właśnie. No dobra, to w drogę do Sadie w takim razie. Myślałem, że przez chwilę, że będziemy musieli jeszcze do tego sklepu jechać i coś kupować, ale nie. W sumie to ten kawałek ziemi dosyć konkretny jest. Chata faktycznie była do dupy. Ale kawałek ziemi całkiem spory. Tam się czai. No właśnie, tak myślałem. Dobra, skoro chcecie, panowie. A ty gdzie? A, więcej ich. To jakieś Indiańcy są? Ty przeżyłeś, skubany. A zerknijmy szybciutko, co wy przy sobie mieliście. No to jakiś gang Indiańców jest. I to ciekawe, to chyba powinien być jako nowy. Jakieś info powinienem dostać, no ale... Dobra, jak nie ma, to nie ma. Idziemy dalej. Może Sadie jakieś info odnośnie Majki ma? Zobaczymy, zobaczymy. Dobrze, że też nie jest daleko od miasta ta moja ziemia, więc... Nie trzeba za bardzo przyspieszać tego. Kurczę, tęsknię za Arturem trochę. Dobra, Sadie pewnie będzie w jakimś salonie. Obstawiam. Już będzie się z kimś naparzać. No ale kurczę, ładny ten salon. Wygląda jak jakaś restauracja bardziej. Jest.
Hello, Sadie.
Oh, John. Come sit down.
Sure.
Ale ona ma spływę.
Got any work?
Yeah. Well, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. But same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murder, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work.
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand them in to the state troopers in the north country. I'd given up on the job as just a bad lot, but now that you're here, maybe we can go rob them back.
Is the money good?
Yeah, it's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one. Come on.
Where is it we're heading again, you say?
South. Now come on, mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do.
Oj, Sadie, tobie zawsze z przyjemnością pomożemy.
Come on, lady.
Ale masz dziwnego konia.
Follow me. Let's ride.
Yes, ma'am.
Szczerze mówiąc, paskudnego dosyć. Dupsko to mu wygląda, jakby było skórowany kompletnie.
Some folk buy ranches, some buy horses. Horses are cheaper.
He looks mean.
He is.
Widzę, że John ma podobne zdanie.
My ranch? It's something else, you know. You gotta come up there.
Ain't had any trouble?
Some squatters, but that's it for the most part.
That's good. Maybe these fellers I heard about have stayed north or gone off somewhere else or dropped down dead in their own tracks.
It's good country.
All country is good. It's just folk that are bad.
You know who I got up there with me?
Uncle.
Besides Uncle.
Abigail?
Abigail ain't come there just yet.
Really? You, wanna talk about it?
Well, maybe, but Charles Smith. We found Charles Smith.
Charles? He's alive?
Yeah, he's doing okay. He was prize fighting in Saint Denis. Weren't seeming too well. He took everything real hard. But I think life on the plains is gonna be good for him.
I always liked Charles. You send him my best.
I will. You know, you could come along too. Build a cabin on the land?
I've done that all before. Can't do it again. I'm on my own now, John. I ain't so good with people.
The offer's there, whenever you want it.
That's kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You heard anything of Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Word would get out.
That's one way of putting it. Look, what happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls, that weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful no more.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We was fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. But I was one of the lucky ones.
Micah, John. Micah's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Micah for most everything else.
He's out there.
And someday, I hope we'll find him. But not now.
Come on.
No, obyśmy go znaleźli. Też się zastanawiam, kurczę, co z Dutchem. No ale podejrzewam, że obu znajdziemy. No musi się to jakoś tam zakończyć. Ale pięknie.
So, James Langton, the bounty hunter, has got this outlaw you captured.
Czekajcie chwilę, przerwiemy im na chwilę ten dialog, chcę zobaczyć, gdzie my jesteśmy. Jezu, gdzie my jesteśmy? Bo tak zupełnie inaczej te tereny wyglądają, gdzieś daleko, daleko na południu. Jak tą mapę można maksymalnie odsunąć, wow.
A women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
And we aim to have Langton given back to us before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the given back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist. You know, I've been doing some bounty hunting of my own since I last saw you. I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
No, całkiem nieźle nam szło, John. Nie wiem, o co ci chodzi. Jeszcze jeden list gończy wisi w Rhodes. Trzeba będzie go potem obadać. Wow. Wow. Tak jakby bardziej tereny z pierwszej części. Man, ale ta gra jest piękna. Co tam w ogóle jest? Jakiś kościółek, miasteczko? Oj, coś czuję, że będę musiał sobie tutaj pozwiedzać, więcej czasu spędzić. Dobra, lornetka. Nie no, patrzcie na to, piękne. Dobra, między... To oni, tak?
Well, the bounty is the feller who's all tied up.
Very funny.
And that big fat feller with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fellas just work for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
Come on. Let's go follow them.
Sadie, prowadź. Nie jestem pewien, czy to chodziło o tą czwórkę, co jechała, no ale chyba tak. No a gdzie tu zjedziemy? No w sumie z góry mamy lepszą pozycję, tak?
and keep an eye on him.
Dobra.
Hold. Sorry, I ain't used to having anyone with me. My guess is they'll stop up ahead. We can get a better look at them.
You know his thinking pretty well.
Hmm? If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there.
Dobra, tylko nakarmię jeszcze konia. Sadie. Coś widzę, że mu spadły te rdzenie. No, więź z koniem też muszę znowu od nowa wytrenować. Nie wiem, czy w ogóle nie będę musiał zmienić tego konia. Artur miał chyba najlepszego konia, jakiego udało się kupić.
And that sure is Shane Finley coming off the back of his horse.
What are they waiting for?
The rest of Langton's men, I think.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're worth 10 of them.
Great.
Prawda,
all right,
prawda.
So what you think? Should we threaten them, start shooting at them, or sneak down and pick them off one by one? I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call.
Ale ja jestem cienki w skradaniu się, ale możemy spróbować.
I'll follow your lead. Let's sneak down there.
Okay, well, follow away. Stay down and stay close.
Let's go.
We're going down the canyon. Look out on these rocky paths.
Dobrze. Też sobie nóż przygotuję. Chociaż mam też do rzucania, widzę.
Two guys below us. Let's get closer.
Dobra. Gdzie ty ich masz? Ja ich nie widzę. Sadie. A, jest, okej, okay, faktycznie.
We can't go around them. You take one of them, I'll take the other.
Dobra.
You gotta throw a knife.
Mam.
You gotta throw a knife in his neck.
I leci.
You got him. Okay, let's move.
Wow. Jestem z siebie dumny. Sadie, ty psycholog. Mogę ja tego zgarnąć? Czekaj, ograbię sobie tego gościa. Dobra, Sadie, ty czy ja? What? Jak? Ale lipa. Nie wiem, to skradanie to jest jakaś loteria, według mnie. Kurde, trzeba by coś zjeść. Już chyba nawet nie próbuję więcej się skradać, bo to... No strata czasu i tak zawsze coś pójdzie nie tak. Może usłyszą nasze kroki, nie wiem. Tak wiem, ja zawsze sobie wybiorę fajny moment, żeby okradać ciała. Kurde, szczegóry. O, gość podobny do Majki trochę. Oj, muszę się uleczyć. Tutaj zejdziemy? Nie. Zmienię może broń. No z góry wyglądało, jakby było ich tylko trzech, a na dole masakra. Okej, tylko czekaj, jeszcze sprawdzę to ciało. Nie pali się z Sadie, nie pali się. Spokój się. Zdążymy. No, w mordę jeżdża. Shit. Trzeba by ich zgarnąć trochę. Bo nam będą w dupę strzelać. Zawsze w takich sytuacjach w tej grze ja się zastanawiam, skąd oni się biorą przez całą trasę. Nagle wyskakują gdzieś z przodu. Komunikacji jakiejś chyba nie mają natychmiastowej. No ale tak byłoby nudno, prawda? Gdybyśmy całą drogę jechali i nic by się nie działo. Jo, Jezu, ja nie mam amunicji. Ale jaja. Pierwszy raz skończyła mi się amunicja w tej grze. Na szczęście chyba to już koniec zadymy.
I need to relieve myself.
There'll be a bucket in your cell.
I'm serious.
Yep, and so am I. Hit him, John, please.
Hey, you don't need to do that just because she told you to. I don't need to be hit. I just want to be treated civil.
Shut it.
No, w sumie mogę go walnąć. Ale nie zrobimy tego. Zobaczymy, co jeszcze będzie gadał. Tylko żebym się nie zlał na konia.
No, but I can see now it has its rewards.
That's a whole lot easier with a partner.
That back there, you didn't need a partner. You needed a whole company behind you.
We did fine. And with Langton and his men gone, there'll be more demand for our service.
Sadie, you know I'm a rancher now. Mostly.
And I know how you're paying for your ranch.
Don't spread that around.
Hey, I won't. But it would be good to have you along some more.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe.
Ja bym chętnie z Sadie współpracował bez kitu.
Come on, the jail's up here. Almost there, Finley. Oh, here we are. Grab him and bring him in, John.
Sure.
You're a bitch and a bastard.
We brought in Shane Finley.
Oh, great. Let's put him in the cell.
Dobry wieczór. Cela po lewej, tak? Dobra.
Just put him on the bed. We're gonna watch you swing.
What for? I didn't do anything. Nothing.
Yeah, yeah. I thought you said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. Here's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm. I know. You want this money to go to the bank, too?
No, I'll take it myself.
Okay, Jim Milton.
It's John Marston here.
All right, well, if you need any more work, you can find me in town. Or maybe I'll find you.
I'm retired.
Sure. Be well, John.
Tymczasem, Sadie. $200, no proszę. Dzień uczciwej pracy. AC. Co to jest AC? To nie jest ten koleś z banku? Albert Cakes. Kto to jest? Albert Cakes. Coś nie kojarzę. No ciekawe, ciekawe. No dobra, to dowiemy się w następnym odcinku.